The singing donkey. The washerman's donkey was out of job. Being old and weak, he was unable to carry weight, so he was left to fend for himself. He picked up friendship with the jackal. They roamed together in search of food in and out of the city. One day, they chanced upon a garden full of ripe cucumber. They ate cucumber to their heart's content. A visit to the cucumber garden now became their daily routine. They feasted on the fruit and had no worries about food anymore. On one moonlit night, after a heavy dinner of cucumber, the donkey felt like singing with joy. "Friend, I will sing for you," he told the jackal. "No, you keep quiet. The gardener will wake up. Then your voice is not good enough for singing," advised the jackal. "You say so because you have not heard me singing," protested the donkey. "I have the most melodious voice amongst the four-legged fraternity." The jackal warned him again, but the overconfident donkey would not listen to his friend. They rushed out and caught the thief of cucumber. First, they beat him up thoroughly with sticks. Then, they tied a heavy stone round his neck as punishment. As the battered donkey dragged himself out of the garden, the jackal quipped, "Now you know how good a singer you are."